guys heard earlier or not, we're doing something different tonight. We're enabling you guys to vote for our, no, not the president or anything like that.
I am the R4th!
Some of the songs we're gonna play later in the set. Who's done that already? Anybody? Okay, if you haven't done it, I'll give you a chance right now to do it. You get out your phone and you go to set.live. I'll wait. Okay, we're good. Set.live, you can vote for two songs we're gonna play later. And there you go. We're putting it, the ball in your court, Philadelphia. All right, we're gonna go back to the blue chips now.
Thank you.
good time so far! Now look, I don't know how many times we've played Philadelphia, Bill might know. I don't know how many times we've played TLA, Bill probably knows. A lot. I gotta say, man, you guys can do better. I've seen it. Whether it's at Union Transfer, Fillmore, Electric Factory, or the fucking church, I have seen better out of you. So right now, open that motherfucking pit up. Open it up. Bigger, bigger, bigger. Because ladies and gentlemen, we're about to play the heaviest song we've ever recorded. She said she never moved. Of stories and what ifs. A lot of it is fictional, but a lot of it mirrors my life. And one of the most common themes is life and the end of life. We've all lost people we loved, and there's nothing worse, there's nothing harder. This song is dedicated to all the people we've lost. It's called To Live and To Lose.
there on the aux drums. You look great tonight. He's got that Buffalo energy, you know? No, not the Bills, not the Bills. Fuck.
Fuck the Bills!
That game was insane. Anyway, the votes are in. This is the, ballots.
Vices!
We have the results.
Vices!
They are from our second album, Discovering the Waterfront. Your sword versus my dagger. And the second selection, which I believe was the winner, from our first album, The Roof's Easily Fixed, Smashed Into Pieces.
Let's go.
never played live before, ever. We had to spend some time remembering them and relearning them. But once we did that, we realized they're actually pretty fucking fun songs. So, we're happy to play them for you. These are true, true deep cuts. It's called Hide Your Secrets. Oh, I see people trying to sing the words, but they just look like fishes. They're just...
You're not singing.
But you're fucking singing. You guys are singing. That's incredible. Now look, if you didn't know the words to those last two songs, I'm not offended. But you are going to know the words to this next song. 100% you will. Sing it fucking loud.
Thank you.
those real fans, you guys knew we weren't done. Because the record's not done, right? We got a few more.
Yeah.
Peace of love. Get home safe.